I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage son and daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. And it's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. Now we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your children this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And boy, were they surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her when the shade's all pulled completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here 'cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. Then you have the nerve to tell me that you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama really socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama really socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.